So I 3D printed a lock. Let me explain. This door is locked, but this key is able to open it. The key is also bendy. So how does it work? On the other side, there's a dovetailed bolt, and this bendy key can be used to slide the bolt back and forth. This lets us unlock and lock the door. It's not very secure, but it would probably stop an unmotivated criminal from breaking into your house. Subscribe and I'll install this lock on my actual front door.